A Florida man in Nassau County is now being accused of stabbing a woman with a fork over an undercooked potato. 36-year-old Kenneth Crumpton was jailed Monday and charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. According to a police report, the victim told a witness Crumpton stabbed her. He refuted the claim, though, saying he threw the fork at her and it, quote, glanced off her head. The woman was found with multiple stab wounds and blood on her forehead, but she refused treatment. Crumpton's bail is set at $25,000. I'm Ken Molestina, CBSMiami.com.